I'm Evagaili from Greece. I'm head of delegation for SND, Social Democratic Party of the European Parliament. I'm also working for Econ, Economics, New Technologies. I'm chair of STOA, the Science and Technology Unit, and ITRE, which is the Industry and the Research and Energy Committee.
As a woman and as a former journalist, why have you decided to switch to politics?
Well, I come from a troubled country, and we have realized, I think, maybe sooner than others, that the major decisions will be taken in the level of Europe and the European Union, especially in Brussels. So I felt that here we could actually make a difference for our citizens' lives more than in our parliament, because now we have a program that has to be imposed. And the main lines and directions come directly from the Parliament and the Commission.
And as a journalist, you didn't feel like giving enough back to your country?
I think you can give even more if you are where the decisions are taken. So for me, being also a member of the National Parliament and also a journalist at one of the biggest channels of Greece, I really felt that it was time to add and help and work for my country from a different point of view, in a different field, basically. I think you can benefit from any committee because everything affects our everyday lives. But the Econ, of course, is the committee where everything meets. It can change our lives through the ways that the financial system is working and the banking system. It's where we should protect the citizens. But what I realized is that this is already a traditional system that is going to be changed by revolutionary technologies like fintech. So my interest has changed a bit to the new technologies and how they can benefit our countries. I do believe that there is a big field for improvement. Just for transaction fees, you have 150 billion, more or less, in Europe spent for hidden costs of the banks. So imagine how this could change our lives, actually.
I've noticed that you talk about Europe as our countries. You don't focus actually on Greece when talking about your projects here in Brussels.
Now, because for me to move forward, we have to be together. The challenges are global, and the way to act, react, and have an effect and be have more results, it's by finding the best coalitions and create partners.